So I think the thing that keeps me up at night is a little bit of concern as to whether or not we all have what it will take to put this together, to really push through the hard challenges of implementing new technologies, finding ways to broaden the access and get it done quickly and efficiently.